Hey guys, happy Monday. Hopefully this video is gonna be quick, so pay attention. I'm gonna start off by addressing you guys in the order of who I haven't seen in the longest amount of time on our channel. So Jesse, you've just like suddenly disappeared and I don't know exactly where you are, which is weird because I talk to you like every day on texts, and so it's just weird that I don't know where you are right now. Chris, missed ya. Hope everything's okay. Haven't gotten an update on your channel or on this channel or anything like that lately, but I hope that you're doing well, and I miss you and Jesse both. Rachel, I'm gonna use your request for a story in college to update you guys about my weekend. It was actually simultaneously a really, really great weekend and a really, really sucky weekend. Oh, you know what? Friday, I sat and watched I Love Lucy with my friend Rachel across the hall. Great times right there. So Saturday, it was Student Leadership Day, and that was really fun. I got to work with a group of youth on campus. In my group, I had kids from Mankato and from Minneapolis. It was really cool. They were really great kids to work with. So that was really fun, and I had a good time, and I was really, really happy. And then Monday came, and I slept in, and it was fun, and it was great, and I was having a good day. And then I opened my email, and by the way, I was seriously sick when this started, and I opened my email and I looked and I read and I realized that I had a paper that I thought was supposed to be 8 to 10 pages, and that was due today, meaning Monday. I freaked out. I spent like 13 hours writing this paper, and then I realized it was supposed to be 6 to 8 pages, not 8 to 10, and I had accidentally written 11 pages, and so I had to cut 3 pages off of it, and it was really, really aggravating and upsetting. But I got it done, and now today is here, and so I had an aggravating, horrible, emotionally difficult weekend on Sunday, but Saturday was great, and now I'm really happy that it's over. Avenue Q is really, 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 really good. I encourage you guys to see if you get the chance. It's really funny, the music is really great. I mean, it was the first play that I've seen since, like, Grease, which I think was either last year or the year before that. Probably last year or last summer or something. But it's been a while, so, it was really good. Rachel, yeah, I'm really, really excited for your thing, and I'm excited to visit you. I think that we'll have to take, like, a Quiz Bowl trip. QBC trip up to go see Rachel this summer. That'll be really fun. And we could definitely go see Wicked. That would be really, really awesome. Rachel, you are correct about the cacophony. Actually, my definition is a discordant mixture of sounds. So you're pretty much on the ball. And I don't really have anything else that I want to say. So I'm going to end this video with the question, because guess what? I have officially been a vegetarian since Friday. I'll keep you updated, but I'm working really hard on it. So my question is, it takes 25 gallons of water to produce 1 pound of grain. How many pounds do you think it takes to produce 1 pound of meat? Give me your answers. Also, Rachel, I have absolutely no idea about the vaccination. I'm sorry. Maybe there were a lot of people and they had to evacuate a sign convention because they were worried about the vacuums that were trying to suck up their diseases, and the diseases were trying to take them over, and so all sorts of bad things were happening. Anyways, have a great Monday. Bye, guys.